How are you? We are going to go into a new room today. We're going to go to room 165. You're going to work with children ages 3 today. And we're going to get Donovan at some point in here. We just got to find him.
Okay. You know, I still have more community service to do. At this point, you think that after all these years, maybe they'll just say that enough is enough and kind of let everything go, which is all that I could hope and pray for.